Patients in country South Australia will have greater access to eye doctors thanks to a $1.5 million funding coup. Flinders University is offering a degree in optometry, which previously had to be done interstate.
There is a lot of evidence that if you do train people in regional rural communities, they'll discover that lifestyle, they'll find a way of actually building careers and families and networks.
It's part of a $10 million federal boost for training places at local universities.